So I've got this DM over here where somebody's asking me that how do you remove password from a Shopify store? So whenever you create a Shopify store for your e-commerce portal, there would be a password in the beginning. How do you remove that? That is what I'm gonna show you in this particular episode of DPVLog. But I'm gonna play a 4-minute short clip from my earlier video, which I had recorded entirely for Shopify, which you can find in the description below this video. But out of that 4-minute video, I'm gonna play right now, where I'm gonna showcase how to remove your password. And that is from, if I'm not mistaken, that is from December 2017. So let's dive into that short little clip and remove the password from your Shopify store. All right, so now in this particular video, we're gonna connect our domain with our Shopify store so that we don't have to look into this ugly kind of link, which is like dog-lovers-cart.myshopify.com, right? We want something like dog-lovers-cart.com. So we go into domains. Now for this, you're required to have a domain name purchased, or you can just simply purchase. If you don't have the domain, you can purchase it by clicking on buy new domain and then just simply search for it and purchase it if it is available. Or you can connect an existing domain. So once again, let me just go to domains and you will land up on this particular page if we click on connect existing domain. And I have already purchased, as you can see, I have already purchased that right now. So I have this domain name. Let's go back. Let's paste it over here. Let's click on next. It will automatically fetch the details of the domain registrar from where you have purchased it. So it says connect your GoDaddy domain. To connect this domain to your store, you need to log into GoDaddy. Once logged in, your DNS settings will be modified and your domain will connect instantly. So make sure before you click on connect automatically, make sure you are logged into your GoDaddy account or your domain registrar account. And if it is done within Shopify, then it's perfectly all right. So I'll click on connect automatically and it will open up all the settings by default and it will start changing the DNS settings for me. And it will click on connect. Doglovers.com is now your Shopify website domain. So we close the domain and bingo, in a couple of seconds, and bingo, yep, your GoDaddy domain now points to your online store. So what will happen is and by the way, it also gives you an SSL enable, so it would be HTTPS. So now let's say if I go to Google or any other browser, if I say doglovers-cart.com, then it will actually redirect to that particular website. Obviously, it will ask you for password, which we will be removing right now, and then the website will be open. So let's remove the password, and to remove the password, you'll have to select a plan. So if you don't still believe, what you have to do is, let's say if you go to preferences and if you go down, there is a password page. So to disable your password page, you need to pick a plan. So either you click on select a plan, either you click on this. Obviously, you won't be charged right now, right? Don't worry, you won't be charged anything. So there is no risk if Shopify isn't right for you. Cancel before December 21st. So right now, today, as of now, I'm recording this particular session. This is 7th December 2017. So it gives me a 14 days free trial period. So till 14 days, I won't be charged a single penny, even if I have my card linked and if I select a plan. So depending upon you, whatever you choose, I will be choosing, and personally, I would recommend you as well, if you want to have a proper online business of dropshipping or e-commerce business, select this plan because it gives you a hell lot of other options. So I'm gonna select this, choose this plan, and I'm gonna just enter all the details and then I'll come back. So as you can see, once you have linked your card, it will say good evening, blah blah blah, here's what's happening with your store today, and the complete dashboard will change now. All right, the dashboard will change, the button which would usually say select a plan would go away, and now if you simply go to the website and if you type the same website, it will actually open up your website. It won't ask you oops, there was something wrong. I guess I'll have to go to online stores, preferences, and let's go down. Yep. So now I can remove the password. And if I save, and now if I refresh the screen by simply typing my website, doglovers cart, there you go. So now we can open up our website and it is having an HTTPS version. So it's secured for your e-commerce business. You don't have to purchase anything like e-commerce SSL certificate. So that's how you change the password. That's how you remove the password.
So I hope you now know how to remove password from your Shopify store, and now you can successfully just start promoting your store. I look forward to see you in the next one. Till then, take care, boys, and as always, guys, stay awesome, God bless, and if you haven't, then subscribe.
If you have missed out on the previous one, do check out this video. Latest video from DigiPerform's YouTube channel, do check out over there. And if you haven't subscribed to these channels, tap on the individual logos, subscribe to the channel, turn on the bell notification, and I look forward to see you in the next ones. And yes, this is how I record. It's all natural.